Gonna feel it from Highsmith, just gets rid of it in time, throws a second interception! Picked off by Eric Rowe, right off the practice squad, down the sideline and out of bounds.